So behind me is a 2017 Porsche Macan Turbo. So Porsche was gracious enough to let us use their car. It's a connected car with LTE. You can connect up to 5 devices in this car on the Wi-Fi. It utilizes a high-gain antenna on the car, so a lot stronger antenna than what you have on your phone. So in the front seat, the driver has an array of applications, everything from maps, points of interest, and with traffic monitoring, as well as media applications for music, radio, also entertaining the folks in the back seat. We brought in devices running DirecTV in there to show in the future how your DirecTV will translate from your home into your car, and you won't miss a beat.